Mendy says he was lent money by former Man City teammates. Former Manchester City defender Benjamin Mendy claims he was lent money by teammates Raheem Sterling, Bernardo Silva, and Riyad Mahrez after the club stopped paying him following his rape and sexual assault charges. Mendy is seeking £11.5 million in unpaid wages. He was cleared of the charges in 2023 and currently plays for Lorient. The tribunal hearing is ongoing. Please subscribe to my channel.